Details emerging in the stabbing death of a 68-year-old Temple woman. Christopher Henry is being charged with capital murder in the death of Rose Davis. Police say an ankle monitor that he was already wearing places him directly near the victim's residence at the Bridge Apartments at the time she was stabbed.